Hey guys, what's going on? It's Warpath 2 or Adam, and today I'm going to talk about something that's a little bit weird, something that I'm going to call a YouTube pep talk, even though this doesn't just apply to YouTube. It's more of just like a pep talk in general, I guess. For 2 Minute Tuesday, I solicited some ideas on Twitter, and I got some good ones, but I don't know, I feel compelled to make this. Something that's been kind of on my mind and frustrating lately has been, to me, what I can only assume is a lack of pride in people's work. Now, this isn't just YouTube. There's all sorts of this, so many examples on YouTube of this stuff. No one I know personally, everybody I know takes their stuff very seriously, and it's awesome. But a lot of people don't. And in life, a lot of people aren't taking pride in what they're doing anymore. When I was a kid, I had a lawn mowing business. And my father always told me that if you don't have pride in your work, if you don't know why you're doing what you're doing, and if you don't do it right, you need to either not do it or do it over. And I used to have a lawn mowing business when I was like 10 years old. And there was this one lady who had a pool. And this was like the toughest lawn I had to cut. It wasn't that big of a deal. But whenever grass would go around the pool, she would get really picky about making sure it didn't get on the concrete. She didn't want to see it at all. She wanted it cleaned up. She didn't even want it back in her grass. So she would inspect this pool every time we cleaned it. And if there was one speck of grass or there was a few specks, you'd have to clean it up again and make her inspect it again. It was a time-consuming process. And I didn't get it. But as an adult, it makes perfect sense now. I hate to see when people don't take pride in the work and don't do it right the first time. So just keep in mind, guys, whatever it is that you do, make sure you enjoy it. Make sure you take pride in it. Because if you don't, it's noticeable. And nobody wants to buy something inferior or use something inferior from someone who doesn't. That's it, guys. I'm Warpath 2 or Adam. Take it easy.